DSMS.
It's Gavatronics.
And subscribe to Gavatronics, and welcome to DSMS TV News.
In recent news, Ben Shapiro has been polluting the water, and none of it is safe to drink.
What? Why didn't you tell me that?
Nerd.
Okay, that's it. Now to the weather. It's weather with the Subscribe to Gavatronics. As you can see, right here in Phoenix, Arizona, it's 47 degrees.
That's Fahrenheit, by the way.
And over there at the North Pole, it's below zero.
That's Kelvin, by the way.
That's it for the news. Oh, wait, no. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Also, the humidity is 100%. It's literally like we're in water right now. It's retro day.
Hello, I'm here with Mr. Gorbachev.
That's me.
And we're going to be asking him a few questions today.
Yep.
So, what's your favorite color?
Red and yellow.
What's your favorite food?
There's no food in Soviet Russia.
What's your favorite activity?
I like nuking capitalist scum.
What is your favorite animal?
The bear.
That's all for today, folks.
Guys, it's me, Joey Does Infomercials, president of Domino's Japan. As you can see right here, I got the Domino's Pizza app featuring Hatsune Miku. On this app, you can order Domino's Pizza as well as look at pictures of Hatsune Miku. It's really great. And if you have one of our Domino's Pizza boxes, you can beam Hatsune Miku right onto it and see a live show. Isn't that something? It sure is.
What do I say? Okay. Yeah, I love this app.
Today's birthdays are... Sorry to pronounce it.
Woo!
Buddy, and welcome to the DSMS TV News Debate with your hosts, Ben Shapiro.
And Ben Shapiro.
Now today, we're going to be debating on whether USB-C is better.
Or micro-USB.
Idiot. Now, this one is obviously better. Look, it's reversible. It doesn't matter which direction you put it in.
But this is more universal.
No. Yes, it is. No.
Okay, well, I have undeniable proof.
Liberal.
I have undeniable
proof. You're a Jew.
Listen.
You're a Jew.
Yes, okay. So are you.
No, you're more
We're both Ben Shapiro. You're
no,
a Jew,
you're
too.
A Jew too. Yeah, but
listen, look at this evidence.
Yeah, I do have to admit. Although, look at this evidence. Look at this. I just plug it in. It works. Look at that. Full charge. That quick. This was empty just a second ago.
You just plugged a portable charger into a portable charger.
I know.
There's
this,
no use.
No. Listen.
I'm listening.
This is pretty much about to die. Not anymore. It's full.
That's
See
not
that?
Even. That's literally not even what kind of cord it takes.
Look. It's just that fast it took all of this power. Look, that's empty. And put it into there. What do you think about that? How liberal?
Where's the on button?
You're liberal.
Where's the on button?
The on button.
Where's the on button?
There isn't an on button.
Where's the button?
No, you're liberal.
Turns on the lights.
Stop.
Where is it? This guy
believes in climate change. This guy doesn't think abortions are good. Okay, let's just get the facts out here, folks. This guy.
Facts don't care about your feelings.
Yeah, well, my feelings don't care about your facts. Okay, this guy's liberal. Okay, folks. Yeah. Okay. Stop. This guy just he's mean. Got your nose.